If I've seen the governance, if I've seen the governance, and if you think that you have benefited from this governance, then vote for that governance which would lead to a brighter future.
What should the voters vote for? That this is like the issues. What are the issues?
That's exactly what I'm saying. We have seen the governance the past 5 years. And if this governance is to continue for their better good, then vote for that governance.
And national issues, sir.